start of the Imperial Forum. This is the Arch of Tidus, which dates from the 60s or 70s. You can still see the writing 2,000 years later. You can still see all the carvings. Being around, there's always someone in the way. So here we are on the outside of the forum. We're just about to go in. That's the proper forum over there. This one here, I think, is Forum Caesar, from memory. The old Senate House there. As you can see, there's still a lot of excavation work going on. They've got columns everywhere, boulders, diggings. Everything. So now we're going to go around and go inside the forum. Here we go, walking up to the top of the Palatine Hill, where all the Roman emperors had their fortresses. And it's quite a struggle, isn't it, Mel? You see all the fragment remains and ruins. All the emperor's residences. Some more ruins. You can see the geometric pattern on the inside. Here we have some more ruins. This is basically right at the very top of the hill. Again, where all the emperors had their residences. And you can see how extensive they were. Down there you can see a little geometric pattern for an opening in a house somewhere. Still digging. You can see all the way down there. All the bits and pieces. Oh, there's a sightseeing balloon over there.
Name one on it?
Can't see. I saw at the top of the hill, we're at the very edge that we can walk to. You can see all the ruins, the imperial palaces. There's Mel. Over here in the distance, you can see the tops of some more ruins. They are the baths of Caracalla, which we tried to visit on our first day, but they were closed. So now we get to see them. From up here as well, you can see the Circus Maximus, or the what used to be the Circus Maximus, where they had the chariot races. You can see it with the running track. Stand up here. distance, that big dome is St. Peter's, the Vatican. Poser Mill. View from the opposite side of that geometric pattern. You can see a big hole down there. I'm not sure what's in it though. You can just see how large all the ruins were. In the distance again, you can see St. Peter's Basilica. If we come over this way, we see much more ruins. And it opens up into this huge quadrangle. You see the bases of all the columns. Shape of an oval. Talking to somebody over there, which can only mean trouble. So here's a view from the opposite side of this big huge quadrangle. And down there you can see the bases of supports and columns and so forth. There you can see something, some sort of oval structure. Remains of buildings. Huge buildings. See you. Here we are, still on top of the hill. There are just so many ruins. 2,000 years old. That's the tallest structure still sort of standing. Here we are a little bit higher. This is one, cylindrical sort of oval structure there.
Bo tutaj nic nie wygląda na dzień pomiędzy, nie? Ale mówię o tym.
Still on top of the Palatine Hill, but from here you can see the Forum. If you look down, we're a fair way up. Over there you can see another forum. Another forum over there. There's a wonky tower, I don't know what it is. Over there you can see a sightseeing balloon. Remnants of temples. That's all that's left of some of them. A single pole here and there. Some have been reused as more modern buildings, as you can see there. Over there, that white building is a monument to the king when Italy was unified. That's the back of it. There's not much to see there. There is the arch of Septimius Severus from the 200s. Still see the writing inscribed on it. Let's go down for a closer look. Okay, here we are, still at the top. With a lovely view overlooking the entire forum. Up on the end, you can see the Colosseum again. Arch of Tidus. See a big bathing complex over there. Here we are, finally down on the ground level. And that's where we were before, right up there. You see the outsides of what was once the huge imperial residences. I don't know what this building is. It's obviously very old. We'll scroll around. There's the Arch of Tidus. Over there at one end of the forum. There's an old church up there. There are tons of people here too. It's a Middle Ages tower. Here's a well, that remains of a really old temple, and it's been converted into a church in about the 6th century. Here's another one. This used to be an ancient Roman temple. And you can see at the back they've built a church inside it, because if you look at the poles you'll see great big marks on the poles. That was when they tried to bring the pillars down and they couldn't do it. So what they did instead was they built the church inside the temple because they couldn't bring the temple down. On the side, you can still see all the carvings. You can still see the writing.
Ah, sì, di Romolo bambino.
There you can see some fragments. There's an old stone block with some Latin writing. This is very hard to read. And I think we'll keep going. Here's a temple from the other side. So you can see down the side there what they've done. They simply built a church within the temple. Steps which don't lead anymore to the door, so I don't know how you get in. But yeah, it's quite big. Big huge block there with a Latin inscription. The arches of Timaeus Severus there. I'll come out for a better look. There we go. Ah, it's still gone. Here we have Altar of Caesar. This is where Julius Caesar made his famous speech, and there is a memorial to him just behind this wall. Little flowers and stuff, that's very famous. Honestly, there's that temple again. That used to be a basilica over there, but there's not much left. Mel! There's Mel down there, all sunburnt. There's a sculpture over there. Thank you. Basilica Emilia. There's the old Senate House. I think it was. There's the Arcus of Timius Severus again. Remains of temples. Some more Latin inscriptions. There's the way up back up to the Palatine Hill, Emperor's residences. Okay, here we are at the Arcus of Timius Severus. It's like 1800 years old. A lot of the carvings, as you can see, have been eroded away. It's really hard to see now. Soldiers at the bottom of this pillar, but on this one they've pretty much faded away to nothing. Same as on these ones, very hard to see now. And that one also very hard to see. And up there is a church. Some Latin writing on the front. And over here we have the old Senate House, the Curia. As you can see there. Well, I used to be able to see. That's where the Senate used to sit. Parliament and so forth. Not much to see there now. Here we are on the opposite side. The arch.
Can I go up as well?
As you can see, you can still make out a lot of the writing. Most of the carvings have been eroded over time. Very hard to see now. Little carvings inside the arch. There's the church again. Not too sure what that is. Here are some more ruins. There's some more ruins, and I've since converted it and built it into a museum. There's the sun, which is finally starting to go away. That's all that remains of one temple. Three pillars in a corner. When it focuses, there it goes. There's another temple. You still see the writing on the top. Okay, finally we're out of the forum, and this is the monument to the first king of United Italy, Victor Emmanuel II, I think. Here's a bloody bus. Zoom in on him, there he is. Trajan's column, and the column runs around in a spiral, much like a comic strip, detailing his conquest of a new province. Unfortunately though, it is not Trajan on top, but of some church guy, I don't know who. They took Trajan off. They thought it was sacrilegious. Okay, here we are across the road in the Trojan Forum after the Roman Empire, Roman Emperor Trajan. There's not much left of this one though, just a few columns. And in the corner is column. Not much left at all. This is on the other side of the Trojan Forum. As I said, not much left at all. Some columns, some rubble, so on and so on. Not much. Come over this side. I think this is the Forum of Nerva, which is a little bit older. Much to see here. Lots of excavations. See lots of walkways and pathways and bottoms of buildings and partial temples. Is further down. Lots of excavation, restoration, diggings, everything, you name it. Lots of unearthed temples and buildings. See the remnants of a temple over there. A short bit of Latin writing down there. now we're in the Forum of Nerva. There you can see the remnants of the temple. There's the steps leading up. There's some entrance columns for that remains. There's a couple of side columns on the top. So that's about it for that. There's the remnants of some other building. You can see the imprint of a roof of another temple, maybe. And it's pretty much just rubble. There's some things down here. Rubble, not much left in this one. And then just two columns leading to the front of a temple which no longer exists. And that's it for today. Now we're off home. Why have you got your chair? You don't need it. Who is it?
Thank you.
I don't know what type of show this is.
Yeah. That's the lady, isn't it?
I reckon, yeah. Yeah. I reckon she was on the train. Pretty cool that you can film a TV, but you can't film a computer monitor. Melly is putting sun cream lotion on the back of my neck because we are sunburnt rotten. And if she hurts me, I'm gonna scream. It's just the back. Ow, 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 ow!
Brian, being brave now.
She doesn't know how to be gentle. Millie, I'm not asking for a massage. Don't give me one. Cream,
it's
cream,
all
cream.
It's rubbed in, babe.
You didn't put enough on.
It is. It's all rubbed in, babe. Believe me. It's all rubbed in.
I think you better put some more in.
Huh?
Better put some more on.
Why?
Because that didn't feel like much at all.
No, I only need a little.
No, you need a lot.
No, you don't. Brad, we'll take it with us.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Stop being afraid!
Look at her, she's hurting me!
I'm not! You're just a wuss! Friend! Brian! Come on, Brian! Be brave now.
That's enough.
Good boy.
Look at, look at, look at, look at, look at.
I love you.
Oh, wow, there's only 4 minutes left on the tape. So what's this? They got like some sort of internet link or something.
I know.
Because she's all jerky.
And it's the actions are slower than the words.
Which I said, it's all jerky.
Yeah.
Yeah.
infatti sono scritti con un inchiostro tenue che sbiadisce facilmente. Allora, quando si tratta dell'acquisto impegnativo che ha comunque legata alla garanzia,
lei deve
farlo e chiedere fotocopiare, fotocopia dello scontrino, in modo che almeno subito non è sbiadito. E poi chiedere al commerciante con sé della data.
Video of the room. Okay, here we go. This is the room. There is Mel trying to hide out of the way. Gotcha.
Bye.
Tried to run in front of me. So we have to put her wheelchair here because it's a tight space. My bag has to go there. So it's a little bit tight. There's her bag, there's all our junk, two separate beds, there's a closet, bathroom's in there, you can see her in the mirror. That's about it.
The undies, Brad.
There's the open window.
I need to turn the undies.
Why does the colour go?
I have no idea, babe. Maybe need the
new lens. Now it's come back.
Maybe need the new lens.
Brights off. I remember this game.
Love that song. How about we buy CD with that song?
Good luck finding the name.
Grotte! I've seen the name. Grotte! My side parts that don't make my tongue roll. Grotte! Grotte! I can't do it. La 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 la